guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. How are you guys tonight? Tonight I got something different for you guys. You guys do know that I did receive an iMac, and I'm starting to get product for the iMac, guys. I apologize. I know this thing started out as an iPhone 3G protection, but I love tech. I love anything having to do with tech, and I'm looking for some protection for my iMac. You guys know that I have twin girls, two-year-old twin girls, and this product here is total badass. It's by a company named RadTech, and I received this through my gear store, so I guess my gear store does carry RadTech product. Check them out. And what this is, it's open, because I have been using this for the last 2 days. What this is, it's almost what the Moshi pouch is for the iPhone. So what this is it's made of microfiber. It's made of something called Optex. It's like you can't tear it. It won't fray. It won't rip. It won't wear. I mean, this stuff is, I'll tell you what, it's really good. I call it microfiber. It's not a microfiber, but that's exactly what it feels like. This product here is really, really nice. And that's the only way I can really compare this. I compare this to a Moshi pouch for the iPhone. So I didn't know, I've seen this before, but didn't know exactly what it was. I expected it to be like a sleeve that you put over. It's not. It's almost like a fitted sheet, almost like what you get for, you know, your bed. It's the same material on the inside as it is on the outside. So if you could imagine, this thing cleans while it protects. When you're putting it on, it's wiping away fingerprints. When you're taking it off, it's wiping away fingerprints. If you already have fingerprints on the screen, I haven't tried this one, but they say you can just take it, wet it just with water, dampen it. Do not soak it, just damp it. Use it to go ahead and clean the screen. You will not scratch it. It's made specifically for glass. I mean, for optics, you know. I don't know. I'm not into the specs on this thing at all. I can just tell you guys that this damn thing works the way it's supposed to. All right. I have already taken it like this and just given my iMac a wipe. You know what I mean? Just to take off any dust. I've used it on the MacBook. No problems. I even used it on the iPhone. Just took it up, put my finger inside of it, and I mean, just, you know, gave the damn thing a wipe, and it works awesome. But I'm probably going to cut away from this shot in a little bit, and I want to show you guys how this goes on. I mean, if you guys can imagine, it's just one giant fitted sheet, but it's made of, and again, I'm scared to say microfiber because it's not microfiber. Nowhere on the website does it say this is a microfiber. It's some non-woven material that won't rear or tear or whatever, guys. I'm going to take this and I'm going to throw it up on the iMac just so you guys can see how it fits, what it does, how I use it, and we'll go from there, right? But yeah, this product here is made by RadTech, and it's a product I received from my gear store. Went over to the my gear store site, and sure enough, they do carry this for a couple different sizes. They carry for the MacBooks, for them. I mean, just go check them out, guys, all right? So let me go ahead and cut away from this shot here, and I'm gonna actually take this and put it on the iMac so you guys can see how this goes on, and we'll go from there, all right? But this here is called the ScreenSavrz, and there it is, guys. It tells you flat out. ScreenSavrz, cover and cleaner for iMac Apple Cinema Display. And there's what it looks like. So you guys will see what this is all about. All right, guys, let me go ahead and switch over. All right, guys, so I'm back. This here is what we're talking about today. This here is that ScreenSavrz. It's made by RadTech. I did not receive this from RadTech. This here came from my gear store. And right now I want to show you how big this thing is, what it does, and how I use it, all right? So this here is the 24-inch iMac, all right? Really simple, guys, no joke. It's just like a fitted sheet. I take my fingers and I put it on the inboard here just to pull the corners from the outside in. I grab my two corners down here, grab these two corners over here, and just pull it up and over. That's it, guys. Then I'm gonna go ahead and just make sure that I'm covered all the way around. I am. Grab this little slip knot up here, pull it nice and taut. It's got a little pinch clip on it, if you guys can see that. Just go ahead and pull it nice and taut. And that's it, guys. I've been using this for 2 days. Now, here's the issue. My two girls come over here and they see them. This one here is usually in the bedroom. But when I do have it set up like this, they come over and they want to touch and play with the screen. And Daddy doesn't like that, okay? Since I've had this on here, the girls literally ignore this thing. No joke. They came over the first time and they touched it. Daddy, the glass. No, there's no glass, Mama. I went ahead and covered it. That's it. They have not played with this at all since I went ahead and did it. if they did touch it, what are they hurting? They're not hurting anything. They're not scratching anything. There's no fingerprints on here. This here is an awesome product, guys. If anything, just to deter making people want to touch the damn screen. I mean, you guys know the way it is. It's real pretty. It's glad. Hey, what's that there? Hey, what's that website? Hey, go over here. With this on here, literally, nobody wants to touch this. They know what it is, but that's the way it sits. When you're ready to use this, literally take this drawstring, pinch it, take your fingers. That's it. You want to be anal about it like I am? Just take it the way it is, guys, and just give this a wipe. That's it, guys. This here is an awesome product, guys. I really like it. I love my Moshi, and I keep comparing this to the damn Moshi. I love the Moshi pouch for the iPhone, and all that was microfiber in the shape of a pouch so that you can picture the iPhone going in and coming out. It literally was cleaning itself. This here is more of a maintenance thing. Once your screen is clean, you throw this up here when you're done. That's all she wrote, guys. Let me go ahead and spin this around just to kind of show you guys what it looks like from the rear. Let's see if I can pull this out. That's it, guys. That's what she wrote. You see it covers up really nice around the edge all the way around. It actually covers the aluminum really nice, am I right? A little bit of aluminum showing here, a little bit over here, but I'm sure if we took it and pinched it, there you go. Guys, this here is an awesome product. It is made by RadTech. It is sold by RadTech, I guess. I haven't been over to the RadTech website. It is sold by RadTech, I'm going to say. It's definitely sold by My Gear Store. You guys know how I feel about the My Gear Store. This here, I believe, is $39. $39 for a microfiber, and I keep calling it that. I mean, there was some engineering that went into this product. There really was. And it doesn't tear, it doesn't fray, it doesn't rip, it doesn't... Something went into this, okay? It is $40. Don't forget, you guys got the It's Me Morpheus code. Just the way it's written up on the channel page, put that in, it gets you 10% off anything. So, you're looking at $40 here, 10% off that. Alright, guys, so that is my quick unboxing slash review. This thing is really kick-ass. I'll be using this for a long, long time. I did also receive, just, you know, give you a heads up, I did also receive the spec see-through for the MacBook, which I really, really wanted before I even knew this thing even existed. Because, again, the girl's touching and wanting a scratch, or if it fell off the pedal, or whatever. But I'm wondering if this will work in conjunction with that see-through, right? The see-through should be form-fitting. I haven't used it. Should be form-fitting. Should sit nice and tight. I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine. So once I go ahead and do the see-through, I'm still hoping, and here I go installing this from the top to the bottom. I mean, once I do go ahead and get that spec see-through on here, I hope that, I mean, this product here still works. I really like that, guys. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. That was your quick unboxing review. I like this product a lot. I really do. It's a microfiber. It's a microfiber cover. Whatever you guys want to call it. Optex and this and that. And it's a microfiber cover, and I love it. Guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Peace. All right, guys. I got one more for you guys, all right? Totally forgot about this during the shooting of this video. My Gear Store, when they first heard I was getting an iMac, immediately packaged something up and sent it out to me. In that package, there was an Optex. There was a ScreenSavrz Optex. This one here is mine. This one here is for the 24-inch. You guys see it here. They did send me one out in black. This one here is in gray. This one here, as you see, is for a 20-inch iMac aluminum. I can't use this. I talked to My Gear Store. They said, don't send it back. Give it away to one of your viewers. And that's what I want to do in this video here. All right? This video here, you're going to give me an S-your-comment, ScreenSavrz. Give me an S-your-comment if you want in on this one. If you own a 20, this is not going to fit. I mean, you guys see how form-fitting this is. This will not fit a 24-inch iMac. If you have a 24-inch, don't even get in on this. Let the other people get in on this one here. This one here, I believe, is like $35. This one here is $40. I guess the extra material, whatever. S-your-comment, get you in on this giveaway here. This one here is for a ScreenSavrz For. A 20-inch, let's see if I can get it in there, 20-inch aluminum iMac. All right, guys, so there you go. This is a giveaway video just for you guys. You guys know how we do this. I ship anywhere in the world. Just do what you got to do. Comment, rate, and subscribe my videos. We'll throw this back at you guys, all right? It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos.